Dear students, in this lecture, we shall try to find out the income elasticity of demand and price elasticity of demand using the same demand function, which would be an elaborated demand function. And the tool behind it will be the role of differentials. Let us see how we can do that. Assume a demand function that is in terms of price and income. As you can see, ye demand function price pe bhi depend kar raha hai aur y se bhi iski values pe asar padte ga. P is equal to 20, humne assume kiya price 20 hai aur y humne assume kiya it is 5000. Price elasticity of demand, as you can see in this formula, is represented not with the simple derivative and the simple differentials, rather with the partial derivative or partial differentials. आप देख सकते हैं हमने partial को introduce किया because यहाँ पर एक से ज़्यादा independent variables हैं, specifically speaking p and y both are there. Secondly, we can see कि यहाँ पर दो differentials they are playing their role in order to find the elasticity, which in this case is the price elasticity of demand. Now we can use the standard procedure of taking the derivative. यहाँ पर हमने इसका derivative calculate किया है, the value of which is -2. आप इसको खुद परफॉर्म कर सकते हैं इन ऑर्डर टू गेट मोर रिहर्सल एंड सी इफ द आंसर इज -2. एंड सेकंड थिंग इज कि हमें क्वांटिटी की वैल्यू भी रिक्वायर्ड है, विच वी हैव फाउंड बाय पुटिंग द वैल्यू ऑफ पी एंड वाई, दैट इज प्राइस एंड इनकम, वेयर प्राइस इज रिप्रेजेंटेड विद पी बट इनकम कैन बी रिप्रेजेंटेड. किसी केस में हम एम भी यूज करते हैं और किसी केस में आपको वाई भी नजर आएगा और इवन किसी केस में आपको आई भी नजर आएगा जस्ट टू शो इनकम. So by putting these values in the price elasticity of demand, we have obtained this result, which is -1/4, or in other words, -0.25. And it shows that it is less elastic demand curve with respect to price. Here we should not stop because we had income as well. Aur income ke lihaz se bhi hum elasticity ko calculate kar sakte hain. So let us do that. And that is easy once if we have the marginal function and the average function. Marginal function ke liye hume income ke lihaz se differentiation karni hogi, the answer of which will be 0.02, and you can calculate that yourself and verify and get rehearsal. Now we get to the substitution of values. Yahan par humne marginal function ya derivative ki value ko substitute kiya jo ki ratio thi do differentials ki, aur yahan par humne substitution ki values ki of the q and the value of y. Once we did that, hamare paas income elasticity of demand ki certain value was found. Here you can see it is less than 1. So being less than 1, it should be considered as a less income elastic demand curve. Since we have two elasticities, we can compare them. And as we are comparing them here, and we have to take the absolute value. एब्सोल्यूट वैल्यू इसलिए बिकॉज आपको पता है कि जो साइन है वो सिर्फ रिलेशनशिप को शो करता है, वो मैग्नीट्यूड के ऊपर वैसे असरअंदाज नहीं होता जो कि हम कैलकुलेट करना चाहते हैं. सो द एब्सोल्यूट वैल्यू ऑफ ई पी विच वॉज नेगेटिव इज कैलकुलेटेड एंड यू कैन सी के इनकम इलास्टिसिटी इज ग्रेटर दैन द प्राइस इलास्टिसिटी. इन सिंपल वर्ड्स वी कैन से दैट इनकम हैज़ अ बिगर इफेक्ट एज कम्पेयर टू दैट इफेक्ट विच इज ऑफ price. So it is more income elastic as compared to price elastic. So this is how we can use differentials in order to compare various elasticities.